Oh mijn god, jongen. Oh mijn fucking god. Yeah, boy!
Give me your longest, yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy!
Was je nou een yeah, boy de hele tijd?
Ja.
Je viel gewoon weg bij mij. Ik hoorde, yeah, boy! En ik
En zal ik eens wat vertellen, jongen? Ik ben dit aan het opnemen. Gewoon voor de grap, want dadelijk komt er een goede battle en heb ik weer wel eens een keer iets om op mijn kanaal te posten of zo. Nee. Maar.
Een goede game wordt, dan staat dat erop.
Ja, en dat yeah boy ook. Oh, echt. En reverse the ass. Reverse the ass. That's a nice ass you got there.
Ben ik gespot? Ik ben niet gespot.
Oh! Hij heeft een fire extinguisher.
Ja. Ik wou net zeggen,
even Den hebben we abgefackelt, ja? Oh, oh, yes. 3, 2, 1, boom! Kut, ik bounced! We hebben Den niet beschietet.
Oh.
Oh, oh. Oh.
Zo erg, man.
Oh.
Yo.
Yo. Kom maar, OI. Kom maar, kom maar.
Kom maar rijden.
Kom maar. Oh, Tigre A. S.
Oh.
Oh. Laten. Ah! Oh, ik mis ze. Dit is top-notch gameplay. I'm enjoying myself.
Yes.
Yes, boy. Oh. I. Oh. I. Oh. I. U. A. A. Kilote. A. A. Progetto. Progetto.
Oh, fuck.
Ah, oh! Hit or miss. I guess we always miss. Because. Ah, progetto!
Progetto! Oh, die gaat dood.
Ah, ah! Ik miste. Kut, sorry. Hoe de fuck leeft die nog? Oh, nice. Oh, dat dacht ik toch. Arta, bitch! Oh, shit. Oi, oi, oi. Oi, oi, oi. Oi. Oh, mijne ook. Fucking bitch. Ik ga die T28 pakken. Gegner, es ist Fahrzeug ausgeschaltet, ja?
Holy fuck.
Ha! Die gehen voll durch ihr Panzerung, ja? Die gehen voll durch ihr Panzerung! Erwischt, ja? What the fuck am I even doing? Hiding for the arties. Hiding against the arta's. And unspotted, let's go. Nice try, mate. Nice fucking try. Oh my god. Stupid artillery, man. Wir haben Genauigkeit angebüßt. I don't really feel comfortable camping against an artillery, especially when I'm this low health. I'm gonna try to outspot that guy. That's what I'm gonna try to do. Hopefully he doesn't spot me before I do, because then it's gonna be really bad. He's probably setting up an ambush somewhere. I think I'm gonna go to the middle of the map, see if I can spot him. If I can't spot him from here anywhere, I'm gonna go cap. Okay, I think I'm gonna go cap now. If I still got time. Come on, come on, come on, tank. Need to be a bit quicker than this. Okay, we are capping against artillery. Never stand near any obstacles. Because that's where they're gonna blind fire first. If he doesn't intercept me, I win. If he does, then I lose or it's a draw. Depends on if he kills me or not. As I didn't spot him in this region, he's probably somewhere in the middle here, near the city. That's what I expect. Going to try to keep my binos activated. He's probably too far away to even shoot the cap circle because I didn't see any blind shots yet. Okay. As the shot comes from there, he's not in those positions because he can't shoot between buildings otherwise. So he's probably somewhere in this direction. Yeah, exactly. He's in the bushes there. It's not worth it to go though. I'm just gonna stay here. Just hope he doesn't hit me. I think he's got like one or two more shots left. Okay, one more shot left before the game ends. Yes, boy! Oh my god, I'm happy to win that. Jesus. That was a tense game. Damn. Okay, I'm gonna be honest here. I didn't play World of Tanks for probably like a month, 4 weeks or so. And whenever I play, I don't really play many games anymore. I think this is like the second game me and Boombox were playing tonight. And we got this. Whew. Whew. This is some tense stuff. You saw me going from like a total idiot in the beginning to like the serious playing mood in the end. That was quite crazy. I'm happy to pick that one up though. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. It's been a while since I posted some live gameplay. Thank you guys all for the support. Thank you for staying around at least. And I hope to see each and every one of you in the next video. Bye guys.